Dong Zhuo has occupied most of northern China. It seems he has solidified his position in the seat of power. But a new threat is growing in the south. Sun Ce, the little conqueror of the south. Blinded by ambition, Sun Ce brazenly marches north with his troops to face Dong Zhuo. Upon hearing the reports, Dong Zhuo concludes that this is a golden opportunity to defeat Sun Ce and conquer the southern territories as well. Dong Zhuo, with Lu Bu by his side, marches towards Hefei with his army. No matter how strong the Sun Ce may be, he will be no match for Lu Bu and me, is what Dong Zhuo thinks as he anxiously prepares for battle.
Lu Bu, you take the center! Stop the advance of the enemy! The rest of you strike through and find Sun Ce! I will crush this upstart, Sun Ce! They look strong. Take heart!
They look strong as well. Be careful!
Don't be hasty! Wait for reinforcements!
Shall we die with honor?
Thank you. careful.
How did they get so close? Whose fault is this? Is there no one to help me?
Forgive me. Good luck.
Another army has come to meet their death.
I killed an officer!
Reinforcements come.
Renowned General Lu Bu? The rumors have been kind to you.
You fool, mock me? Sun Ze and all his men, including you, are now going to feel my wrath. Reinforcements come!
Has taken the center. We're falling behind. Go!
The fools! They fell for it!
Lu Bu! You fool! You fell for the enemy ploy!
This doesn't look good!
Another army. Another army.
gotten in a wound.
Who are you?
I killed an officer!
Them.
are the reinforcements!
Evade my swords?
Hold here until reinforcements come.
True hero! an officer!
Keep up!
You're strong, just as the rumors say.
Yeah! this is it. I guess it's not so bad.